You can see a few of the structures here. First thing you might have noticed are these nerves, and which are actually branches of the main nerve below the median nerve. Here's the median nerve, I think. Here we go. You can see how the median nerve is passing underneath the superficial head of the pronatories, but above the deep head. The deep head, again, it's not that very clear here, but it's there. So this is the median nerve in all of its branches. So that is one structure to protect. The other structure is this artery right over here. This is your brachial artery's branch, radial artery. At this point, it is radial. If you go up above, it becomes brachial. The ulnar is more towards the side. Its origin can be considered part of the contents, but it's more to the, it's more external. Main one is your radial artery, actually. These are the two main important structures found within the cubital fossa. And also you can mention the superficial veins, because technically they are part of the contents, even though they're high up above.